disclosure that our lives are but an artifice, our intelligence artificial at best. Surely existence could not be so cruel. Perhaps it is best that we close our eyes, embrace oblivion, and once again.